Hey, what's going up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. It is Blood Reaper here. Welcome back to the channel, guys. I hope that y'all having a great day today. And also, so we're playing some more Dead Island 2, and we just got to Santa Monica and everything. And as we got to Santa Monica, we had to help out these people because the zombies were all over the place and stuff. And we also got a new ability, Fury Mode, where you become a zombie and go shit crazy and kill every one of these guys. So, and we also had to go get them some weapons for one of the people, but it was actually a damn joke or whatever. I'm like, what the fuck, really? Like, for real, come on now. But yeah, alright, everybody's back and everything, and I'm hoping, hang on, yeah, I hope everybody is doing, hope everybody's having a great night and a great day today and the rest of their day as well. I hope that y'all guys are doing good. So right now, we're going to talk to Alex and see what's up and what we're going to be doing. So, alrighty, let's get right into it. Oh yeah. All right, Alex, what you need, little bud?
Hey, take it easy. You break yourself.
Tell them we'll be back. And Moose.
You name them?
Oh, my buddies.
Huh?
When our gym got overrun, we all ran. I almost tore them to work on their legs. They were too slow.
Ah.
They remember what I did. No.
Revenge zombies aren't a thing.
So why don't they leave me alone?
I don't know. Maybe they just didn't like Bud. Okay. Look, if I find them and give them peace, you guys should be okay, right?
Yeah. We always used to hang out at the gym or the lot behind Lenny's. You could look there.
Don't try to talk me out of it or anything.
We're out there anyway. But yeah, be careful. They're both really built. Up top, anyhow.
Great. You're gonna owe me for this.
I wonder if Nick got out.
Friend of yours?
How often I topped up board wax at Joe's.
I'm damn losing Dylan.
Ah, Joe's Rentals. You know Joe's real name is Johan, right? Figured people wouldn't want to buy surfboards from a Dutch guy.
Yeah, that's because people here are dumb. The Dutch are a proud surfing nation.
That can't possibly be true.
Nick wouldn't lie to me.
Alright, y'all guys have y'all's fun. I wanna get out of y'all's hair and go do this mission that y'all told me to do. Or Alex told me to do, actually. And worry about y'all's own shit. I think I've never been in here, I don't think. No, I have not. Oh yes. Oh yes. Okay. Nice. Okay. Yes, and this mission is called Giant Slayer, so we're gonna have to kill two big old buff giants, I guess, that killed their friend into pieces. Like, for real, bits, pieces.
Dr. Reed, you copy?
I copy. Where are you?
Venice. I'm just helping some guys out.
Oh, shit. Okay. I know it can't be easy out there.
What can I say? I'd like to be liked. I'll be back on track soon.
Well, for God's sake, be careful. We need you.
Alright. Let's go get these bastards. Yeah, and also guys, don't forget to leave a like on this video, and also guys, don't forget to, if y'all are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, as well, and also turn on the bell notification so y'all can know updates on the channel and future content. So, I want to say that as well, forgot to say that. Fuck. Oh shit. Alright. Let's go. What the fuck? She's just damn kicked your head in, dude. You didn't do it. Search the gym. Oh, of course, yeah.
Whoa, Moose and Dylan could be a handful. I don't need any scratchy extras.
Oh yeah, Moose and Dylan are gonna be here soon, I know for a fact. Oh, shit. Ah. Bitches. Fucking bitch. You know they're gonna be in here. Get ready for some fun for Max.
Come on, I don't want you there.
And Dylan.
No, come on.
Pat.
Oh. Hey.
Hey.
Believe it or not, you're gonna wanna see this.
Oh, I doubt that I would ever unsee this. Oh, man. Moose.
Oh, yeah. You knew him?
I believe no, given what you're doing to him.
He wasn't human anymore.
Damn, Patton.
And that's the point.
Oh, shit.
Look at this.
Oh, what is that?
Wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking
nasty
is,
shit.
What does it do?
Do? Seriously, buddy, what are you talking about?
You see this?
A tiny hammer?
A tiny hammer now. But...
Ooh.
Behold, Excalibur!
Okay, Patton, you know what, I have another monster to track down, so I'm just
No, wait. It's just like in the movies. Watch. Boop. Fucking real. I know, right?
Hell.
It's insane. All this stuff, it does things.
Zombie's head just exploded.
Some of this.
I gotta get back. Down below.
Yeah, of course. Hey, thanks for the, thanks for this, Patton.
I'll keep trying stuff out. Come by. Well, if you want to.
Yeah. If I can. And be safe.
Just when you think your day can't get any weirder.
Alright. Not wrong, right. Exactly. Autophage perks. Fine, autophage. Page Blue Parents Azure Explore, LA, and Complete Quest. Mayhem Zombie by slicing off their limbs to collect autophage. Obtain zombie parts. Customize your weapon with powerful perks and use the zombie's powers against them. Oh, hell yeah.
Monsters are mutating inside.
Wow. What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Get, whoa, 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 whoa. What the fuck is happening? What the fuck? The whole entire ground's coming up. What the hell? Fucking weird shit. Take a lot behind Lenny's. Oh fuck! Fuck that shit! Okay. Yeah, here we go. Shit.
Maybe I should nose around a lot out back. That's where I need to be.
Ow.
Could this be the lock behind Lenny's, Alex told me?
Okay, here we are.
Let me guess. Dylan.
What the...
Fuck, I do not need this.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. Oh,
what the fuck?
Oh shit.
You have got to be kidding me. Come on, big boy. Let's fucking do it.
Oh, I'm doing. I'm Fuck. Shit.
Oh man.
Flammable fluid.
Still have eyebrows. Jesus Christ.
Damn. Here we go.
First rides up, then moves with all those weird internal mutations. And now Dylan, who ignited himself and seemed to enjoy being on fire.
All right. Some of Patton's magic goop.
Yeah, moose. I don't know what I said. Other one. Yeah, I don't know why I said that. Okay, Walker.
Back to the crab for a cheap welcome.
Infected flesh. Oh, yeah. Definitely what I need. To Alex. Damn, dude, they made a damn explosion. Holy shit. Ow. Oh, here we go. Okay, over we go.
Of them?
Yeah.
Was it, you know, respectful?
Respectful. Oh. Well, let's see. Look, Moose kind of gave his body to science. It was a little bit messy, though. And then Dylan, well, he was kind of on fire, right? And so basically, I just had to smash the shit out of him.
Told him not to skip leg day.
Well, you know, at least you guys should be okay for a while. But you could come with me. Throwing hotel, beds, a doctor.
Barbed wire, death pits, thousands of zombies? Nuh-uh. Maybe some other survivors come past and we can help them out.
Yeah, Kai's pop-up store may still pay off.
Nah.
So, how do I reach the Serpent?
Get into the big army base on the beach. Take a quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower. Follow the signs to the green zone.
Got it. We'll see you on the other side.
Giant Slayer, Westworld. Story of Westworld complete. I guess I'm on claim property. Zombie axe, huh? And there we go. Alright. Upgrades we need for you. Oh, yeah.
Take a pic of the guns or what?
I'll pass for now.
Traitor, okay, what you got me? Made that trade.
The gun I want is a drone I'm piloting miles away from the action.
Hey, this is Ryan. You need some help?
Oh shit, is this the wrong channel? Damn it. I'm trying to contact a friend.
We could all use more friends. Maybe I can find yours.
Doubt it. Somewhere over here in Mumbark Studios, and trust me, you do not want to come here.
I've already been there, looking for a friend of my own. I'm up for another go around.
I think you're crazy, but I'll take any help I can get. I'm searching near the gas station set, one with a giant spider. Meet me there. Always with the...
Came from Monarch Studios. Oh yeah, and it was still, that's still harder than buying, where the fuck? Those awesome found ones though, or something else. Not for real, they are. Oh yes, we can fast travel. Oh yeah, I forgot we could. Two available quests. Bitches ready.
Hey, you must be. Hey, are you?
Yes, I am Sarish. Yes, I am wearing my Space Fox outfit, and yes, this is a bad time.
Got to fix it myself. Wow.
Shit. Oh, fuck. Inferno Crusher. Oh, fuck, no. Look at that shit. Stay the fuck away. Shit. Fuckers, you wanna play? Fuck. Shit. Fuck hell no. Fuck. Boom, bitch. Don't help. Shit. Fuck you, get off me, zombie. Fuck you. Oh my god, get the hell off of me. Dead anyways. Dang it, bro. Shit. Stand. Can't stand you. Explode.
Fine, I'll admit it. That was stupid, but also incredibly
impressive. Yeah.
Just when I think stuff can't get any weirder. Hi.
Never expected you to actually show up. You're really going to help look for Sebastian?
The living need to stick together.
He's a skinny kid, no fighter, but he's tricky, creative. It's how he's made it this far. The problem is I can't reach him on the radio, and his stupid Dee Dee toy keeps drawing in the zombies.
Dee Dee? That's what's beeping?
Dee Dee 09, Space Fox's nav droid and baby robot merchandise milker. Stand the thing. Sebastian loved it enough that he made a replica for conventions. I have no damn clue how to shut it up. If he doesn't get back and do something about it soon, our safe zone will be overrun.
Okay, let's split up. I'll take BB, so you'll have the easier ride. No offense.
You can clearly take care of yourself. Fine, you take Dee Dee. Start your search in Soundstage 3. I'll keep looking out here in peace. Just don't lose that bag. Lost enough
as it is. Gotcha. Oh, but there's another. Oh no, it's a meat hammer. Alright, on stage 3 and see if Sebastian's
okay,
in here.
Okay, Dee Dee, let's keep it down, yeah? Teasing. No! Found a robot!
Yeah. Oh, great. Here we go.
That's a big old hit. Oh fuck, I did not even fucking know that was a damn.
God, fuck, damn it.
You got that, bitch? Oh, yeah.
Sorry, Dee Dee. No sign of your own. Let's keep looking.
Where's the Bastion? Where you at? Ready to go now. Here we go. Let's go, DD. Let's get the fuck out of here and find your owner. Fucking hell no. Get your head off. Nice. Big break. Huh. Oh no, I'm good.
You got quiet. Nothing wrong?
Hey, can you hear me? There are body snatchers everywhere. You gotta get out of here.
There you are.
Hey, Dee Dee, we found him. Just need to get you over there.
Why is DO9 acting like this? I can check on it, but not until those body snatchers are dealt with.
Okay. Fucking A. No fucking way. Damn, that is my nut. Fuck. Fury. Fuck you, bitch. God dang it. Oh, hell no. One more hit.
Ooh. I think we're safe from the body snatchers for now. Bring DDO9 over here so we can talk.
Alright.
Surrounded.
Oh, jeez. I really screwed up. This is beyond cringe. My dumb robot nearly got Miss Shepard killed. I can't show my face around her no more. She's gonna hate me.
She is not going to hate you. She was really worried. Just turn the droid off. It'll be fine.
You're right. I'll fix DDO9 up and return to camp. Please, take something for helping Captain Vixen today. Consider it
your spoils of war, and may the Star of Volpine guide you.
All right. Skills. Oh yeah, I'm using that. Challenges. Alright. Damn, that's a lot of XP. Alright, here we go. Oh, yo, you guys, bitch. Okay. Yes.
Hey, Sarah. Found Sebastian, alive and well.
Oh, I can't thank you enough for this. If you ever need to take a break, you're welcome to join us behind the big green screen. I'm keeping the area safe.
Fuck. Holy fuck. Fucking Inferno Crusher. Fuck you. Damn acid. Damn. Okay, Vince Beach. You got one available place in the Alarian and two in Beverly Hills. Let's see. Yes. Or let's see if what they got over there. Southwest. Oh, two of them. Okay.
On his list, you'll find a
okay,
word.
Okay, Ricky, what you need?
Oh, hey! You got me the tapes, didn't you?
Before you ask, I don't have pizza.
Hey, thanks to you, I'm on my way back up, man. Those samples and old ideas are gonna be part of a new album, man. Big themes, big riffs, sex, death, undeath, badass lyrics. Well, I'm a little out of practice with the lyrics, I'm not gonna lie.
Doesn't sound so bad.
Screaming fans, screaming guitars. Oh, hey, I gotta go to my place and get Chopper. The apocalypse needs a soundtrack, man, and Ricky Rex is gonna ride with the horsemen.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Trust me. These zombies get hold of you, and you'll be hitting notes you never knew existed. Look, I'll go get Chopper, okay?
Oh, yeah? Oh, killer. Because I got this song brewing, and I gotta keep hold of it. Oh, you need to find Misha. Chopper's locked away upstairs at my place. You gotta be careful. Because this one time, when we didn't lock up, when the party finished, the whole upstairs was, like, empty. Totally cleaned out. So, yeah, Misha, she had the key.
Misha, got it.
Best go around the back through the kitchen. Oh, and if the band are there and, you know, milking their encore, could you send them up to the big gig in the sky?
Sure. Whatever the opposite of giving them peace is. I'll do that.
Oh, it's no use. Without my Chopper, I'm just a tape without a player.
Okay. Davis. Ballad of Ricky Rex. What the hell? Excuse me, Crusher.
Oh, not another one.
Damn. Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm leaving.
This place is very Ricky.
Where are you at?
Ricky sure knows how to party.
Chopper's up there. Ricky said to head up through the kitchen.
Locked. Ricky said Misha had the key. I bet some music will get her to show up to the party.
Oh, fuck. I feel now. Here we go. Smash that head in for you. Alright, here we go.
At least for this party, I get to keep my clothes on.
Alright, ready to dance? Let's dance. Oh, shit!
One of the band!
Chopped in half, bitch. Ready? Ready? Oh no. Not this time.
And I was just getting into the rhythm of it.
Boom. Oh, sorry, lady. Sorry, Coochie. The fuck? Mayhem, bitches.
Come on, Misha. Get on the dance floor. Don't be shy.
Oh. Damn. Sorry, Hoochie. You did. Fuck. I have to wait. Man, that fucking breaker is fucking damn. Bitch. Let me get some taste of mama. Oh yeah. Bye bye, bitches. Boom.
Misha, I need your key.
Ooh, fuck. Damn. Alright, room for you up. Oh, fuck the damn fucking screamer, you fucking kidding me. Oh, hell no. Fury's ready. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna kill you, bitch. Fuck it. Really? Really? Get... God. Fuck. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, you want what's a piece of that? Bombs away, bitches! Boom! Damn, you ugly. Coming, holy shit. Okay. Hey, hell, hey. God dang it. God, these fucking walkers. Funny, huh? Dude, it's still coming, what the hell? God, I can't even get... Fucking... I was like, she already come out yet? I think she has, but I can't find her, cause damn, all these fucking zombies. Fucking... Get the fuck out of here. Holy fuck. God dang. God, they still coming. Holy shit. Oh my god. Fucking swear, dude. I can't do shit. Fucking hell. Get the fuck off of me. Hell off of me. Okay, finally. God, okay, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Shit. Hell no. Hell fucking. Dude. What am I supposed to do? Shut this fucking shit off. Break up the band, Ricky Riggs wants to make a call. Come back, Alan, and the soundtrack to the Apocalypse, but first he needs his little guitar chopper with pine during walk. I guess that's what he did down there. Fucking. Yeah. Kill all these motherfuckers. God. They are still coming. Dude, like, I'm killing these zombies. These fucking zombies just keep on coming. Dude, like, I should already have all this shit. Really, I'm wearing the quest area. Like, I just got the damn keys. What else is the one way to get, bruh? Fucking hell. I can't get shit. Dude, I can't do nothing. Why? Damn guitar at. Shit. Oh, fuck. God. Dude, Mike, I don't know what to do. They're still coming, dude. I don't know what the... Holy fuck. Like, I don't know what to do because they keep on coming. What the fuck? How am I? You fucking kidding me? Because there's nothing there. Fuck that shit. You know what? Dude, I'm not even on the damn quest. Yeah, but it's saying what am I gonna do? I can't do shit. Ah, dude, I'm gonna fucking step on this. My god. Why is it telling me that shit? That's pissing me off.
Oh,
Really? Okay, dude, like, I've already did all this shit. Oh well, I mean, it's the keys. Well, I mean, hell, it's not letting me do shit. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna do it all over again. The fuck?
At least for this party, I get to keep my clothes on.
Really? Fucking hell. Dude, how am I gonna get up there? There's no fucking way. No fucking way. Real. Oh, dang, dude, I swear. There's no fucking way I can get to over there. God dang, dude. Thank you. Fucking kind, dude. So unfair, dude, because there's no fucking way up there. Yeah, I have tried every fucking thing, dude. There's nothing. Oh my god, get on night. Get the fuck off of me, you piece of shit. This is so unfucking fair. Like, for real. Like, how in the fuck? Oh my fucking god. Yeah, fuck that shit. I'm gonna do something else. I'm gonna fucking do a different mission though, bro, because that. This is. Bro, this is nothing.
This place is very ricky.
Dude, like, fuck you, bitch. Look. Thing is that I can't get up there, so I wanna find that other one. Yeah. I'm gonna go to this one because I am not. Put back. Because I can't unlock the shit. Dude, it's so damn hard, you can't even do shit. I'm just gonna do a different one. A different side mission. And that's the only thing I can do, because hell, I don't know what to fucking do.
Can't work like this.
Where did all this indigo energy come from?
You look like someone well-versed in matters of the grotesque.
Yeah.
Well, I can see that you're begging to ask, so I'll tell you. Yes, I am an artiste, a sculptor of perceptions, the minds of reality itself. Francesca.
Ryan, I reveal fundamental truths about myself.
Since the dawn of humankind, art has challenged us and elevated us. Now more than ever, it is art that will save us from our moral decay. You want to help save people, don't you?
Yeah. Sure.
Then go out and collect me infected flesh. You can rip it straight from any of those mindless conformists wandering around. Or perhaps you already have some to donate. When you've got enough, put it in that bucket there.
Why the hell do you want a bunch of zombie meat?
Oh, how can you be so obtuse? I'm creating my magnum opus, my masterwork. I am Michelangelo, and you must bring me the finest vein marble. Now, go!
Okay, going. Nuttier than a fruitcake.
Body art, huh? Needs 10. Oh, okay, I need 10 of those. Aha. Just what I need, fellas. Chris. I just gotta find a bunch of these zombies for her then. Oh shit. There's one, two. Right. Eight more to go. Go. Yeah, that's not what she wanted. Dang it, I hate those fuckers. Good blood. Dang it, dude. Seriously, bitch. Well, this is fine. Okay, let's see how much. See how much we got now. Like, how we just need. Okay.
My medium is death. For how else should we understand life?
Okay, I guess that's all I needed.
Finally, the process can begin. The sublime pain and sacred pleasure of new creative birth.
Well, I've done my part.
My God, we've barely begun.
I need rarer, more exquisite parts. I've been listening to the inane chatter on the radio. Heard of marvelous, monstrous beasts around the city. I must mold their fantastical corruption.
Seriously?
Mark this. My artistic flow is paramount. I'll place my requests on the board up there. When you bring the matter, do not interrupt me. Just drop it in the bucket.
And what am I getting out of this?
We can trade for my aesthetic leftovers, but as I pass you the dregs of my creativity, consider what residue of your own will you discard. Don't answer. Just let that stew for a while.
Sack was complete. Body part, the visionary. Oh, what was?
Go out and bring me something fabulous from those monstrosities.
Okay. Sure thing. I sure will, huh? What can do? See, because that one, it's like, yeah, so I can't really get it. Penny, you okay, son? Dang. So yeah, this right here, I wanted to do another time. I wanted to try to figure out where I'm supposed to, because it told me, he told me to go behind the other side of, the other side of the dam, in his room, in Ricky's room, where he told me to go, his place, where his bedroom's at, but never did. All right, heft. Okay. Hang on, I gotta read that quiz because I don't know what I'm doing. Francisca. Beverly Hills isn't done. She demanded that more zombie parts, aka art supplies, be dropped into her bucket. Now she's asking for oversized arm bones. Okay, so I gotta do arm bones now. I can go around and kill all the zombies everywhere. I mean, which ain't bad. Okay, that's not working. Piece of shit. Really? Ooh. Oh, hell no. Hang on, I got to go. I gotta go back to her and see what I need, because I mean, I can just look at the damn thing. Okay, I know what I'm doing now. I gotta find these damn big old fucking big guys. Oversized arm bones, huh? Slob. Okay, yeah. How many does she want? That's the thing. Holy shit! Five of these. No, not yet. Okay. All I gotta do is just find them big old dudes. I just gotta find the big old guys. I can probably find them. Alright. There we go. There's a crusher. Y'all really won't follow me. Y'all follow me now, bitch. At least there's not three or four over here. Has to. Screamers, I ain't fucking with them bitches. My fucking god. Maybe there's some up here. Come on, bro. Are you in here somewhere? You. That's what I thought, bitch. No, I'm good. Man. So if it's the flammable ones, I cannot get, they cannot be killed. Well, I mean, they could probably still give me some. Okay. What? Motherfucker. Okay. Works for me. I just gotta go back around again, and they should be there again. Really, you couldn't even jump over it? But I had to open it. Holy shit. Alright, I need you because I need my fury back again. Fuck, did you follow me? Yeah. itch. Yeah, bitch. On my level. Check in here. They're probably in here, ain't they? Nope. Need one more. Yeah, I'm gonna have to just go around and find one. Ow. It's a fucking runner, ain't it? Man, runners get on my nerves. Yeah, fucking bitch. Runners do get on my nerves a lot. Turn. Not your turn. Ah, bitch. Gotcha. Alright, good news. So now I can go up. So I can go back and get Lisa Francesca and let her work on her other art or whatever she's got to do, you know. Here she works on. A bit crazy, you ask me. A bit. Just a little. Just a little bit. Damn, guys. Alright, Francesca. Here you go. Get out of my way, bitch. Here you go, Francesca. Oh, you can trade me something, huh? Well, yes. What else do I not want? Okay, yes, I would love to sell that. Love to sell that. I'd like to sell that too. So now, I'll wait. So, I'm good to go. Ow. Damn. So I'm good to go on those. That's what I gotta figure out, this motherfucker. Yeah, to be honest with you, yeah. But, as enough said, I'm gonna end the video right here, guys. I hope that y'all guys enjoyed the gameplay walkthrough of some more of Dead Island 2. Hope that y'all guys enjoyed it. And guys, also don't forget to leave a like on this video. And also guys, if y'all are new to the channel, as always, hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel. And also guys, turn on the bell notification so y'all can know updates on the channel and future content like this. And I hope to see y'all guys on some more slashing zombies in the next video. Peace out, guys.